I won't lose.
Sought a way to lay our rightful claim to the Empire. And at last, our answer has come.
Let me guess. You're talking about the Valkyrur's power.
The time of wars waged by men wielding powder and steel is fated to end ere long. The new age will be shaped by emperors, not men. Yes, he who wields the destructive power of the Valkyrur grips the very reins of history. Peasants, let us end this! We shall never stop! Not while we draw breath!
Here are your final orders. Set to begin. Let's take Galia back with our own hands, Sevens! This is our final operation! Let's end this war! Squad 7, move out!
Up on the Marmota's deck, eh? Nice spot for a showdown.
It's just a shame we got no audience.
My Shamrock's chomping at the bit for a piece of this action.
The Edelweiss is also all ready to go, sir.
We're ready for your orders, Welkin.
Okay, let's get started, Sevens. Our target is the enemy commander, Maximilian himself.
Good night.
sweet dreams.
I regret we're not behind.
Entering combat!
Dodging me. Go down!
Try to conserve the ammunition when you can.
Mwah.
Good work. Keep it up.
I'll take care of it.
Once the power output is raised to its limit!
Don't overextend yourself.
entering combat!
Dodging me.
Go down!
Don't stray too far from the squad.
Be gone!
You've come too far to die here!
Every bullet you've got! Leave it all to me! I'll take point, guys!
I'm on it!
Maximilion. You lost the moment you began to rely on the Valkyrur's power. It's time to surrender, Maximilian. Your war is over.
Surrender, you say? I think you forget. We Valkyra can give our lives to fuel a blazing hot inferno of destruction. Dreams are not to be. Well then, join us! Let Galia fall to ash!
What? How? Why has it stopped?
My guess is, it's because I killed the power supply.
Valdio! You made it!
I snuck out in time to hitch a ride on this monster. I'm sorry it took me so long to stop the engine.
What are you doing? Let's go!
Sorry, buddy. But I can't do that.
What are you doing, Valdio? This is insane!
Valdio, stop!
Welkyn. Alicia. No matter my reasons, I was wrong to have betrayed you. Now, it's time that I paid for what I have done.
Let go! Let us go now!
Look at the two of us, thinking power could save us. Now it's our cue to leave the stage. Farewell. Welkyn. Alicia. Best of luck.
Are still in there!
Hey, boss! Alicia! You two okay?
Welkyn, you're all right?
Yeah, except for that. Our way is blocked off.
The entire deck's gone up! We can't cross! All of you, go on and get out of here!
Not a chance, boss! You get over here! We're leaving together, not at all!
We're gonna look around and find a way to connect to your side!
There's no time for that! Stay here any longer, you put the whole squad at risk! Listen! I'm not saying this again! You're going to leave now! That's an order!
Damn it all! Sevens, we're leaving! Get off of the Barbuda!
The deck's a lost cause. Alicia, let's find a way up.
Right. Lead on. I'm not afraid when I'm with you. Ever. Now let's go.
Thanks. Right. Let's move.
Whoa.
we're getting out of this. Alicia.
Welkin, look!
Hang in there! I'm coming for you!
Leon!
Welkin, that's Isara's plane!
Yeah. We're not gonna have time. We've gotta jump!
No problem.
A close one, bro. Leon, it must have taken forever to finish building this. Where did you find the time?
After we lost Isara, Casey and myself, well, everyone in the squad really came by to pitch in a hand. It was Isara's dream, you know? So, it wasn't hard finding help.
I don't suppose it was. Isara, you'll always live inside us. The dreams you left that day, now they're all of ours.
Rest in peace.
So tell me, bro, how far are we going today? This baby could take us clear across the sea if we want.
Back home. Back to a free country. Our friends are waiting. Take us to Rangrees.
The 25th day of October, 1935. The death of Maximilian, commander of the Empire's invasion of Gallia, paved the way for truce between the two nations. After 7 tumultuous months at war, Gallians everywhere looked forward to a time of hard-won peace. Squad 7 of the Gallian militia disbanded shortly after the conflict's conclusion. And its members began to move on, each following his or her own path. And here, at the end of their long struggle, I lay my pen to rest.
Thank you.
Mr. G!
You gotta take us bug hunting again soon, okay?
You bet. You know, I think you're ready for my top secret hunting spot.
Yippee! Thank you! We'll see you tomorrow!
Yep. Go right along home now.
Welkin Gunther. After the war, he returned to his studies. Many had thought the Galleon hero would rise to further fame, but Welkin had something else in mind. He returned to Bruel, there to realize his long-held dream of becoming a teacher. On weekends, he's often seen taking his students out on nature hikes. His is a peaceful civilian life, and he would have it no other way.
Choosing Alicia's.
Hey, honey. How's business today?
Hey! Hey, you. What a surprise. Guess what? So I started selling the smoked cheese bread today, and everybody loves it.
Of course. Told you that bread was great. Guess everyone in town agrees with me.
Yeah.
Alicia Gunther. Trading in her rifle for a rolling pin, Alicia trained around the clock to pursue her dream. After many long months, she received her national certification as baker. On the same day, she married her sweetheart, Welkin Gunther. Together, the two opened Alicia's bakery. It didn't take long for word to spread about her delicious creations. And now, even visitors from far away make a point of stopping to sample her fresh baked bread.
How about you? How are your classes today?
You know, those kids never seem to run out of questions. You know, they're amazing. Their curiosity's endless.
That's so. Then you're a kid, too. You're as incurably curious as any one of them.
Speaking of kids, how's Isara been today?
Papa!
Hey there! Have you been a good girl?
Yep, I was real good. I was just helping Mama make some bread. I kneaded the dough all by myself.
Oh, I wish you could have tasted the bread that dough made. Our customer said it was the best ever.
Hey, Isara, that's really great. All right. You show me how, and I'll help, okay?
Yay! Come on, Papa, I'll teach you.